What's up, guys? Welcome back to Grounded. Shall we jump into it? All right. What I want to do today is, I want to make a full set of antlion armor. So since it's slightly better than the ladybug armor, so I need something better to take on more roly polies. So shall we? Let's go kill a couple more antlions. I think I have enough stuff. I say I think, because I don't know. We will see.
Tastes good.
Hopefully I can find like a place that I can get high up on and just bombard them with arrows. But we'll see. As long as if I keep blocking and not getting hit by them, I should be okay. I need that food. It's gonna be a long trip. Should save just in case. Make sure. Just in case if I like crashes or something, I don't know. Or if I need to reload. That too. I wanna try to keep as much health as possible. This is not gonna be fun, but. And I do need to repair my antlion chest plate that I have. Is that a bird feather? No. Okay. Because it's almost broken. It's halfway, as you can see. Which is not very good. Okay, we're not even close. God damn it. Okay. I wish there was a faster way. I need to make a faster way to get up on the, what do you call it? I'm gonna go in the gas zone. Or, sorry, the haze. My bad. I need to make an easier way to get up on the, picnic table. Yeah. I should build up or something. So I can get up to the thing up there that I made. The zip line, yeah. Couldn't find the word that I was looking for. Cause I have to go all the way around to get up there, so. I think that would practically be faster. Maybe I should, yeah, you know what? I'll go up that way. I think it would be faster. Because then I gotta go through the anthill, and then I gotta go. Yeah, I think this would actually be faster and more safer in a way. Well, hold on. Shouldn't I first make a campfire? Yeah. I have a genius idea. I just thought of that. Why don't I make a lean-by too? So if I get killed, I can respawn and get my stuff back. That is a genius plan. What else does it cost for two springs? I believe I'm saying that right. Come on. Oh, it's too small. I can't hop up on it.
It's no lemon crime, but it's better than nothing.
I think it should cost 4 because I want to make a campfire too. No, cost 3, so that should be 1 more? Yeah, okay. I think I did that right. No, no, no. 4 pebbles. And 3 dry grass chunks. Well, where am I gonna find, where am I gonna find, dry grass is right here, but where am I gonna find pebbles? On the ground, but where? Oh, good. Huh, good. Oh, okay. You got 2 from the 1. Pebbles, there we go, 1. Or mine. There we go. That's one. That's two. That's three. That's four. Okay. Now we can make a... Mm-hmm. And we can make... Yeah. Okay, cool. Alright, let's make our way up there. I might be able to build it up here, possibly. That's actually what I will just do. I do want to make a base in the sandbox, but where? That's the real question. Good point, I don't know. I need to get all the way up there. I gotta go all the way around. I hate this. Ooh, can I get some? Yes! Ooh. Wait, save, just in case. I don't trust like that. Ooh, food.
I'm not picky.
It's something. Oh, I thought that was food. Ooh. I haven't went in that bottle there. Should go in there. I guess it looks like there's a milk mortar in there. In top. And we're up here now. Finally, God. We made it. Oof, okay. Alright, well, what's the plan, though? That's the real question. Like, I don't know what I should do. Leave me alone, bees. They might attack me because I'm near their hive. Ah, I can make, nice. Perfect. Set spawn point. Okay, it's getting a little bit late. Should I wait, maybe? I think I should wait. And then we'll go in. At least I should have full health. Okay. Do I have enough food, though, to stay up here? Yes, I actually have a lot of food. Okay. Let's do a little bit of exploring. I don't want to just waste a bunch of time sitting here. Oh. Oh, wow. Rotten food, that's great. Huh. Interesting. God, those things are so damn loud. Oh. Okay, let's not go that way. Oh, wow. Whoa. Okay, let's not go over there. I'll probably get killed. Ooh, yeah. Let's cut this. Come on. That's it. Not complaining. Shouldn't complain. I mean, is that it? Anything else that I could use? Possibly, maybe, no. Yeah, okay, we're not going over there. There's way too many bees. If one gets up, then they'll probably all get up. Okay. Oh, wow, look at that. That looks cool. Love the shadow. That looks cool. Okay, so... Alright, I guess I could sleep now. I should wait till... Yeah, just a couple more minutes. Alright, so what is it gonna even cost? That's the real question. That's what I... That's not what I want to make. I want to make the armor. Boiling glances. Okay, I have some, so I don't have to worry about that. Ooh, five parts for the hat. Okay. And how much for the there it is. Ooh, six. I do think I have a pin antlion pincher, yeah, I think I got one. I really wish you could put heads up on the walls, but you can't. Really wish you could do that. Oh well. Do I not have the no, I don't. That's weird. I don't have the yeah, I don't have the roly-poly helmet yet. Oh my god, that is a lot of defense. I look so cool though, look at that. Ooh, what is this? Leather. Huh. Interesting. God, that's a lot of roly-poly parts. Eight plus two shells. Interesting. So in total, I will need about, if I do the math right, that should be 11. Okay, so I need 11 antlion parts and one beak or pincher, sorry. Okay. All right. I have everything else. I have everything else. So yeah, I don't have to worry about that. Okay, let's sleep. Yeah, whatever. Wake up in the dark, it is
I
what it
can't be the
is.
only one feeling tired. Time to hit the hay.
Okay.
Rub time.
Ooh. You know, you just stay on that side, and I'll stay on this side.
That was refreshing.
We could drink this, I guess. All right, here goes nothing. Let's save and let's go.
This is awesome!
Should equip this on. Yeah, I think I killed the antlion that spawns up here. Okay. Gonna go in, I'm gonna get jump scared, aren't I? Please, no jump scare. Okay. So where do I need to go though? I think I should go down there. Right there. If I shoot an arrow, would it actually attract anything? No? I should have made lure arrows. How much do, what did those cost? I don't even think I can make them. Oh, that looks so cool. I really want that. A termite axe. I'm getting way too distracted. Lure arrows, yeah. Damn it, man. That would have made it a lot more easier. What the fuck am I hearing? I'm just trying to wait for morning and then we'll head in. Because I don't know what the sandbox is like at night, so I'd rather wait. Think you freeze, right? Don't see any movement. Hold on. Hear it. The fuck am I hearing? The crow? Where are you? Hear a antlion. Come on, morning, come on. Okay, now we can head in. All right. Alright, where is it? There we go. Alright, let's head in. I can see now, so. Here goes nothing! Ooh, ooh. Let's go back to first person. Oh, yeah, I'm dead. Fuck. And they're still hard to kill. They got too much, they got too much, damage. I have an idea. The umbrella. That little umbrella. I should go on top of that. Yeah. That's a good idea. And then snipe it from there. Yeah! That is a genius idea. Alright, come on, you asshole. No, come back. Yeah, let's go up here. No. Where are you going? Let's keep trolling him. Hey, look. Ah, he's healing, the bastard. Yeah, I stung them with the crossbow. Nice. That's what it's supposed to do. Oh my god, holy fucking, you scared the shit out of me. No, leave me alone. Please, Mr. Iron. How did I bug you out? Oh, hell yeah. I'm gonna take this opportunity. Oh, I bugged him out, nice. Yeah, kill him, Max. Come on. You got this. Yeah, nice job. We just need... Oh, God. We need a lot more. Fuck. Come on. Another antlion. Come out. Come out, you asshole. Fight me. I saw you. Come on. Fight me. Where are you? I know there's one out here. Oh god, now the sizzling. Oh my god, whoa! Well, this one's got a lot of health, jeez. Shade, need shade. He's yeeting ants at me. Oh, do I get parts from this? Oh, no. Yeah, I don't think he likes you, Mr. Ant. You know, I would be avoiding him. It looks like he's throwing your brothers at me. God, he gets so close most of the time. Stop throwing your ant. Taking sizzling damage. Die, you stupid antlion. I think this is like a mini boss kind of thing. Very cool. Die. Oh, whoa. What a... What the hell?
Take that, vampires! You know, bugs and spiders and stuff.
Oh my god, holy fuck, that scared me. Oh my god. Oh, come on, man. Really? I gotta respawn. I'll respawn.
This is awesome!
Damn it. Bastard killed me. Oh, I respawned with all my health. Oh, sick. I can take him on. Yeah. Nice. Save that shit. Save that shit. Save that shit. Gotta make a lot of saves. It's a very smart idea. Oh, and I keep all my armor. Look at that. That's cool. And, oh, now my inventory is going to be a mess, though. I don't like it. It bothers me. God, that animal's pretty hard to kill. Yeah, I notice the sizzling doesn't go up that much with this antlion armor. Oh, my God. Jesus. Can't afford to take damage. God, it's so loud. Ow! Oh my god, you asshole. Yeah, I knew you were gonna pop up. I'm taking sizzling. How are you not affected? Come on, don't do this to me, like, don't do this to me. Okay, come on. Die, you asshole. Give me my fucking bag back, you asshole. I don't know, I'm panicking. Oh my god, I only have 9 parts. This is not really what I need. Is it still going up? Why? Stop going up. Yes, come up here. No, don't go away. No. Oh shit, you were really closer than I thought. Yes, I love that. Yes, keep stunging. Perfect. Yes, consume. Okay. Yeah, we did it. Oh my god. I thought there would have been another one for sure. Thank you, game. Much appreciated. Ow, 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 ow. Hot, 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 hot. I am burning up. I am burning up. What was this? Open it. Ooh, what the hell am I? What the hell am I? Hello? Ooh, oh, that's those, candies, yeah. Huh. Interesting. We gotta kill one more antlion. Whoa, 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 what? No, ah, whatever. Probably don't do anything. Go, run, 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 run. I want to kill another antlion. There's gotta be one here. There's gotta be one here. It looks like a place where one would spawn. Oh, antlion. There you are, my friend. Oh, no, I don't want to. Yes, you're on me. That's a good thing. Yes, stay there. No, 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 don't leave. Don't leave. It's not very nice. I should be able to sit right here. Oh my god, don't kill me. Ah, ah, oh, I didn't see. I didn't see. Oh yeah, you want to do that? Big mistake. No, no, no. Damn it. Yeah? Come on. Come on then. I ain't scared. No, 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 not two. Piss off, please. Piss off. He's almost dead. I want to kill your brother. Die, please. Yes. Yes, I can cheaply kill you. Or not. You're too smart. Come on. Yeah. Die! There we go. 12 antlion parts. Look at that. Nice. I might as well kill those ones because those are easier to kill. The ones in those holes in the ground. Ooh, what is this? It is a battery of some sort. Hi. Stop yeeting your friends at me. Oh, yeah, I forgot I killed another one. God, look at them. There's fly. Why does it throw it? Why are you throwing ants at me? You're an ant, I think, right? God, I hate the sizzling. Kill this one, then we'll head back. There'll be one more probably in there. Okay, I need to heal. Who's gonna throw an ant? Aha! 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 You will die. Now, hot, 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 the break. Oh my god, I'm burning up. Should be one more in here, right? Yep, there it is. I've gotten way too far. Fuck this. You know, fuck you. I'm not gonna fight you. You can stay in there. I don't want to die. Alright, let's go make this ant armor. I got enough, so. Run, Max. Run. You're gonna die if you don't run. Oh my god, really? I'm running out of stamina. I can't run. Run, 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 run. Yeah, haha. Oh, maybe I might be able to cheaply kill you, actually. Yeah, let's try it out. Come here. No! I didn't think you were gonna get up here. Here, I'll go down here. You stay up there. No, now you're stuck. No! You asshole, where are you going? Alright, let's reload. Let's reload. I will go back and we'll make the ant armor. I gotta repair my ant armor, so. It's gonna break soon, so. I'm gonna be screwed. Come on. Okay. Oh, that was the one burglar chip that I needed. Okay, cool. Okay, go up here, go up here, go up here. No, the other way. I should have went the other way. Man, you're way smarter than I thought. You get stuck. Get stuck, please. Fuck, I need heal.
I'm not picky.
No, you do not despawn on me. Die! One antlion part. Okay. I wasn't trying to fall down here, but sure. Okay, let's go home. Yeah, we did it. Yay. Now we have lots of antlion parts. Okay, that's 16. Sorry, 17, whatever. It is very nice to have that many. I'll have to kill some more off-cam, I think, so I can get more parts, but... We did it! Yes, finally! I can make better armor now. I might be able to get the katana. They're at the charcoal bag. There's a katana. Try to get that. For now, let's try to make this ant arm. Well, I'll be able to make it. I'll be able to make it for sure. Not try. I will be able to make it. So. The next episode, I guess we're going to go after some more roly-polies. Because I do need the... I got to go after the bigger, tougher ones. So. Because they'll have everything I need on them, so I can make armor. It'll not be very fun, but I'm gonna try it. I'm not very, it's not gonna be very fun to fight a roly-poly. I have no idea what their moves are, so I don't know. God, I bet this guy could probably even kill me. My armor broke. Bye-bye. I will make the helmet, too. Or the hat, shall I say. Because I'll need it to get the katana. I noticed that's a difference though, like, geez, I don't get as much sizzling as I usually do, which is nice. So I'll have to definitely make that hat. Or helmet, whatever you want to call it. It's gonna be nice to have antlion armor. I'll probably swap to that. And I'll probably stay on that for a while until I get really pulley armor. But I will need a second set of it for sure. So I'll have to start trying to get a second set of antlion armor. It'd be nice to get a second set. Don't know how that's gonna go, but I like to leave one. I would like to leave it at the sandbox, so I can get it whenever I need it. Here we are, the beautiful base. I guess it is. Man, it's not as strong as mushroom brick walls. Like, these are not as strong as mushroom brick walls, but it looks nicer. That's all that matters. But anyways, I'm getting way too distracted. Let's, about the base. Let's make this antlion armor, shall we? Finally made it home. It's finally time to make it. I will make this first, actually. Oh, I can make both. Oh, shit. No way. What does it cost to repair this? My chest piece is broken. I can repair it, too. Oh, my God. I actually look really cool. Howdy there, cowboy. I look like a cowboy. Damn, I look pretty cool, though. I like this more, but I'm not gonna use it for at least for the time being. All right, well, we'll go back to the sandbox. I guess kill more antlions. Maybe next episode I probably should do, because it seems like there's more secrets and stuff. Maybe I'll do that. I don't know. We'll see. All right. Well, anyways, I'm unfortunately all out of time. So thanks for watching. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe if you're new, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.